Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For all those who are new, welcome to my channel. I'm so crazy excited to do this video for you guys. I know everybody's y'all probably like, well, it's just a pair of shoes. I don't know what you're doing all that for. Well, it's not just a pair of shoes. Yes, it is not just a pair of shoes. I am doing this review and unboxing. I forgot the word, but yes, unboxing, because I got me some red bottoms, y'all just met. You met. Yeah, I said it. I got me a pair of red bottoms. I'm so stupid, no, but for real though, like I'm so excited to do this unboxing with you guys. It is my first pair of red bottoms. My first pair. That means like there's so many doors that are about to be open for me. Yes, they are. So as we start this legacy of my red bottoms, my Lubus, my Louboutins, let me unbox for you guys. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? This is her. Yes, they are real. Again, you guys might be thinking, oh, you just got a Louboutin box. No, I did not just get a Louboutin box. I got Louboutins, not just the box. Even though the box is very appealing. So, ooh. So now the box comes with this shoe bag, shoe carrier, shoe storage. It's to protect your shoes pretty much. And it just says Christian Louboutin on it in Paris. And this is what it is. It's pretty big, yeah. You can see how small my head is. It's pretty big. I'm just gonna throw it on the floor. And this is protection. And now in it are my Louboutins. I'm so excited. This is one. And this is two. They smell brand new. Oh my God, that is insane. Okay. So here we go. Ah, I know. Let me put this box down. Because you guys need to just soak it in. Aren't they gorgeous? No, they are not just regular black heels painted red at the bottom. They literally say at the bottom they say Christian Louboutin there, and then they have like a little weird shape right there. And it says Vero, made in Italy, and size 37. And then it also has the logo obviously, and then Paris in it. And that goes for the other one too. These are my brand new Christian Louboutins. I apologize if the light is kind of glaring a little bit. I'm kind of using the outside light. But these are my babies. Y'all want to see them on my feet? Okay. Are you guys ready for this? Okay guys, so I'm sitting on the floor because I'm a little bit tired of all the exercise I just did. Ooh, I'm stupid. But like I said, these are real Louboutins, guys. Like they are authentic. So these are my babies right here, these beautiful gals. And personally, I just feel like every girl needs a pair of red bottoms in her closet. Like, it's just an insult, the fact that we can barely afford having Louboutins in our closet. It's a shame. It's just a darn shame. But it's okay, because I have the way. If you guys would like information on how to get these Louboutins at a decent price, and like I said, they are literally authentic, real Louboutins, guys. Real Christian Louis. I love them so much. They are comfortable. The fit is great. I'm just so happy with my purchase. And if you guys would like the information on how to get these Louboutins, hit me up. Let me know. DM me. Message me. Let me know, because I feel like every girl at least wants that one pair of Louboutins in her closet. Yes, we have our other gorgeous shoes that we love so much, but there's always a need for that one pair of Louis, and I'm so happy that I have mine finally. And I want to help my other sisters out there. I want to help you guys. I really want to help you. So let me help you. But I'm not going to help you unless you guys let me know. But like I said, guys, let me know if you guys would like the information. And I will... No, I'm not going to do that, no. No, I think it's okay. Never mind. So on that note, guys, I hope you guys liked my unboxing video. So happy. And I hope you guys, all those who are new and did enjoy this video, make sure that you subscribe to my channel by clicking the big red button at the bottom. That button right there. Click it. Click on it. Click. Double click it. Double tap it. Everything, guys. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. It was a short and quick video. Like, I just wanted to show you guys my new shoes. I'm quarantining. We're all quarantining. So why not show you my new shoes? It's important that we do things together while we're all quarantining. So watch me so I watch you, because we're quarantining. Subscribe, share, like. Bye. And stay safe during this entire quarantine, guys. Coronavirus is just the flu to me. I'm not saying that it's not dangerous. It is dangerous. It's a very higher like case of the flu, but just try to be safe. Wash your hands, sanitize, wear gloves, cover your mouth, stay safe.